Here's the carnage of an hour of trying to get out of a ditch here. By the way, a baby did get delivered in the back of the car. And we're finally out. The baby, they ran it up to the health center that's actually in front of us by maybe 2 kilometers. To try to make sure that they could get her safe. The mother is still in the back of this car. But we're going to take her directly to the hospital now. But there is 2 hours of trying to get out of the mud.